Tonight we had the final of the World Cup between Germany and Argentina, refereed by Mr. Rizzoli from Italy. He did a very good job. He kept a close eye on things. He was very fit. He was up at play. He did miss an elbow on Schweinsteiger by Aguero from Argentina. It looked innocuous at the time, so I can understand how he did miss it. But overall, the match officials had a good game. You can read my full report on kickshot.org.